he ran up to the sky, I think.
Went up to the sky?
Yeah.
Yeah, the aeroplanes did yesterday, didn't they?
What are you doing?
I'm filming.
Why?
Out the window, because Ernie and me always sing a song, don't we, Ernie?
Yeah.
And do you know what we sing? We sing, oh, what a beautiful morning, oh, what a beautiful day. We've got a wonderful feeling, steam trains are coming our way. Boop, boop. That's what we sing when we go to see the trains.
Because we're silly.
We do. We're silly boys, aren't we?
Yeah.
See? So we're on our way this morning to the Gloucester and Warwick Railway for their Steam Gala, with about 8 locos in steam and a very good timetable, with passenger trains and freight trains running from Toddington down through Winchcombe to Cheltenham. Yeah.
Here's this time.
Yeah, you see, and this time we've got young Benjamin, and he's coming with us to see the steam trains as well. Aren't you, Benjamin?
Yeah.
And he's left his mummy and his daddy fast asleep in bed.
Lazy devils, eh?
Yeah, and Nana, I think, has maybe gone back to bed. Nina is probably doing some decorating, or perhaps even cleaning my car.
No,
so there you go, and Ernie is taking a turn at the driving this morning, because I done all the driving, and when we went to Lincolnshire, whoops, a bouncy road, I remember stopping very quickly here.
And somebody ran into the bag of us.
Yeah. So there you go, we'll come back to you in a little while. Hopefully I've filmed all that in decent fashion. Bye-bye, says Benjamin. Bye-bye, says Keith. And bye-bye, says Ernie.
Bye-bye.
Well, it certainly looks to be a very, very nice day out there. And we're just going through Stowe on the Wold. We're well on the way now to Toddington, which is the terminus and the main starting point for the Gloucester and Warwick Railway. Stowe-on-the-Wold is a very popular place for people to come and spend the day wandering around the shops. Quite a lot of antique shops here. And in the vicinity there's Roman ruins and all sorts of things. Very popular area, and in what we call the Cotswolds. So we're just going up here to the traffic lights. We're not stopping in the village. We should go to the right. And then I think it's about the second left, and we'll be well on our way to see the steam trains then.
I think it's down this one, isn't it?
No, not this one.
Isn't it?
No.
Okay.
Thank you. This is a good strain. There you go. I said the money.
Oh yeah.
Just asking a couple of questions.
Yeah, sure.
Saturday. Is that train on the car?
When we come back.
Yeah. You're all waving to you. Nobody waving back, is there?
Right?
There's Green Arrow there. I didn't see that for a long while. Let's have a nice smile then, Ben. Come on, that's a nice smile. That's the idea.
My son, you've got a mucky face.
The mucky hands, mucky face. Oh dear.
Down here, if you look carefully, you might see some baby engines.
Ooh.
Yeah, it might do. They've started working yet, but these are all old carriages, aren't they?
They are. Take a bit of a story, and they will.
I've got to paint all these. There's a diesel.
Yeah. Your dad likes diesel, don't he?
That's where the other baby train. There's a baby train. See it? That's a baby one. We've never been on that. We'll have to go on it.
Okay.
Are they all sleeping?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They all go, that comes right down here.
This is an old station, but it's a private dwelling. Rossington. Nice coffee to look. What else are they over there, Keith?
Chips and hot
spots. Scotch bread, yeah.
Oh, over
there, Wales. Yeah. That's the
Thank you. Grandmother.
Where's the grandmother?
Inside, they put all coal on it, and that's what makes it go.
What's that one doing?
Well, that's going to take the train back. That is.
Thank you. On the other end of this train here.
Late, they come on, they know we've got to do that, they've been told. He comes in and he said, you know, just took that tail up around in front, he said, your knuckles are dragging the ground, so I called him Knuckles ever since then.
Sometimes
he's alright, other times he gets very nasty with you.
Well,
that's
alright,
that's
alright.
You are your other duties tomorrow?
You're 9 on anyway.
Yes, I am. Yeah.
As long as it's not wrong.
Oh yeah, I understand it's very good business.
Just wait, wait.
Come away with him, please.
I keep
door. Yeah, that's okay. Okay. Yeah. We're going to get on this one. Just stand back.
I've just took a picture. I'm going to show your dad that you're chatting up the lake.
Yeah, I'll go. I don't know. That's it.
Right.
Yeah, right.
It's
not a weird
back today, is it?
What's that?
Oh, this is a train.
Yeah.
I'm
using
it because
I'm
so hot. It's settled
to me and I'm
sitting in the back having a drink. Look, he's had a lovely day, haven't you? Yeah. And I think he's a bit tired as well. Yeah.
Red hot pokers.
Look at them red hot pokers there, look. Wow. So we've got a long uphill climb up here. It's about a mile and a half up a steady gradient. And then we've got about an hour and a half's journey home. Sorry it's a bit bumpy, but we'll see you again on the next Johnson Bellamy Railway trip. Bye. Bye. Bye.